Hello, and welcome to the City of Boynton Beach's new electronic permitting software, Sages Go. This new software has been designed to streamline the process and make permitting easier and user-friendly. My name is Nicole, and today I'm going to walk you through step-by-step on how to set up your new company account in Sages Go. Please know that this software only works in Google Chrome and that this program is not fully functional in any other browser. Keep in mind that this video was recorded during our testing phase. However, it should not affect this process at all. In this video, you will learn how to set up a company account. This type of account has been designed for a company who has multiple users. As you can see, you've got a company firm option and an individual option. Here, you're going to select company option. When creating your new company account, you will be required to enter information in all fields that have a red asterisk. The system will not allow you to continue if any of these fields are left blank. Please note that the administrator will have the ability to add and remove users from the company's account. On the bottom left-hand side, there should always be this type of verification that you are not a robot on this new service or any application setup. If you do not see this, you will need to refresh the page at this time. All right, let's go ahead and hit submit. Now that your account has been created successfully, you will not have to do this process again. Your account has been established using the email address provided and your password. We hope this video was helpful. Please check out our other related videos to help you walk through our many new processes of Sages Go.